nakwambia anaweza maliza 1 ton of mchele provided imepikwa na mpishi wa aina gani. Unaona? Mungu kula. Lakini mbona kukula? Kwa chakula hapo naweza kukupadon. What else can you do apart from kwanza msema you sell cars? So that's the only thing you do apart from selling cars. Do you study? Kuna kitu kingine unafanya?
Eh, nasoma.
Unasoma?
Yeah.
Unasoma wapi?
Most.
Most. Explain most, most.
Oh. How do you most?
Go into details. Just soma most, Mimi. I can't know most. Just try going into details by there. I like your smile by there.
Oh. Sioni ni dako explainia ka ujui most ni nini.
How am I supposed to know most? Am I an angel?
You're not supposed to know. Yes.
Okay. So what am I supposed to know if I can't know most? Tumekuja hapa kujuana by the way. Ndio tuoneka kuna mahali tunaenda. Na ukianza hivyo. Eh.
Wa. Unajua aje?
Sijui, niambia.
Na feel. Unaongea sana. Okay, guy.
You're allowed to feel the way you feel. The feelings are yours. This is an independent country, you can feel.
Yeah.
When you are my ideal kind of woman, ni mwanamke mwenye anaweza jiongea sawa. I presume you're an educated lady. Unajua kitu inaitwa com skills, communication skills. Wewe mwenye ongei sana, una expect ku engage in conversation aje, tujuane aje kama uongei?
In as much as tuongei sana, si ndio tunaongea tu. But wewe una feel unaongea sana.
Talking too much.
Yes.
You have a problem with that?
Kind of.
Kind of.
Anyway, that aside. So what do you do?
Me? I work with Sunflag Textile Industry.
What?
Sunflag Textile Industry.
What?
A textile industry.
Oh, nataka urudie jina kwanza. Sun what?
Sunflag.
Sunflag
Textile Industry.
All right.
Kitui Road. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we do fabrics like the one you're putting on right now that it's made out of fabric, polyester, cotton, yeah. And I'm also a student studying professional tour guiding administration and game lodge management. Yeah.
Any course?
Yep.
Eh?
At the Mount Kenya University. Two combined courses. So as you can tell, I'm intelligent, ama? Sindio, madam?
That you're intelligent?
Yeah, taking two courses is not easy, ma'am.
Shadrach.
Meshak.
When you do a Meshak, I'm a bed nego.
It's Meshak, not Shadrach.
Oh, it is Meshak? So how much do you earn a month?
I can see already nimeanza kuchanganya. Na nikikuambia salo, sasa nda kuchanganya zaidi.
Aunichanganyi.
You have called me Shadrach, nimeanza kuchanganya.
Aunichanganyi anyway. How much do you earn a month?
Why are you so desperate in knowing my earnings?
I'm not desperate, ni kitu nimeuliza tu.
You really wanna know that?
If you wish to tell me, ni sawa.
It's the same as you're telling me nikipitana na majirani wote kwa ploti, niwaambie napata mshahara ya pesa ngapi. Naona? That one you will only know if things get to go good between us. Yeah, it's classified.
Okay. So where do you see yourself in 1 year's time?
In 1 year's time? I see myself, any man najiona in 1 year's time ni mbali.
Wapi?
As in fact, I can't see myself in 1 year's time. Lakini niko na ambitions kadhaa, zinafa kufulfill in a period of 1 year's time. I need to be owning my own place, like an apartment, if you know, no?
Anything else? Apart from owning an apartment?
Vitu mob.
Kama gani?
Being a very successful businessman. It's always been my dream since I was a kid.
To be a successful businessman?
Yeah.
Okay. So, another question for you. Are you single like right now?
Why else could I be here? I'm single.
You are single? How long have you been single?
Is that really necessary?
Yeah, it is kind of necessary.
Like 1 month's time?
Like 1 month's time. You've been single for only one month.
Only 1 month.
Why?
Why should I not be single for only 1 month? Maybe niliachwa, niliachana, but situation and circumstances are.
So with that 1 month, unaona sayo uko ready to enter into another relationship.
Yep.
You're ready.
Very ready. Depending with mwenye na engage na into the next relationship. Spending misfortunes and spending surprises. I hate surprises.
Okay.
Yep. And you know, sometimes ladies tend to be full of surprises.
So just 1 month, as in umekuwa kwa relationship, after 1 month unataka kuingia kwa nyingine.
Kuna shida?
Sana.
Gani?
Sioni ukiwa serious.
So you want me to cry to prove that I'm serious? Oh,
I don't want you
what
to
do you
cry.
Expect from a serious person?
I see like a joker.
A joker? How do jokers look like?
Like you.
How? Jokers. How do they look like?
Like you. Ju, as in, najaribu tu kuelewa, as in, umekuwa kwa relationship, as in, I don't know what happened by the way. Lakini in just the span of 1 month, you want to get into another one. So that is why you're here, to get your perfect
match. I was
match.
Not in a marriage, I was in a relationship.
I didn't say you are in a marriage.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did not say that. I just said you are in a relationship. So I'm just getting it as in naipata vigumu sana kuelewa how you want to move into a relationship that fast.
Simply because I hate being lonely.
You hate being lonely.
Yeah, and behind every successful man there must be a woman supporting his ideas. Is ideals vitu zenye anadu mpata.
So Kim, Jesus Christ,
nakuchanganya leo londa kuchanganya mbaya. Now you are calling me Kim again.
It was Meshach, yeah. So Meshach, it was nice meeting you.
Why are you in a hurry? Are you going somewhere?
I'm just not comfortable
with
this date. Yeah,
you're not comfortable.
I'm not. Like ungekuwa chelimpoa by the way, lakini I've just realized I'm taller than you. And you know me, I can't.
Umerealize aje na tumekaa chini?
See, I've just seen you. I saw you kingia. Nikaona I'm taller than you and mimi mazee mtu mfupi kunishinda hapana.